Hi, grade three. So I'm just showing you here how we expect your explanation text to be today. So first of all, we want you to all work in your books. So please make sure you use the books that we gave you. And you're going to be writing your introduction first. So a little bit about what your explanation text is about. Then you're going to be going into your paragraph. So you're going to be explaining the process of how and why the life cycle of a frog work. Okay, so we need a lot of detail in each section so that the reader knows exactly what the life cycle of a frog includes. At the end of this video, I've put the text that I have written, so make sure you pause it so you can have a look and you can read through it together at home.